a house in Grumbler's Alley, where I lived some years ago, and the walls were swiftly falling to decay, and the yard was full of thistles, and that old roof was rotted so that the storms beat in upon me night and day. Then the spirit came and told me of a wonderful abode, where from wind and storm I'd find a safe retreat. So the Sager sent his moving van, and he took me up the road to the little house on Hallelujah Street. I shall never forget the day that I moved from Sinaway and secured a change of address so complete. Since that moment, without fail, I've been getting all my mail at the little house on Hallelujah Street. Now the neighbors in the alley where I lived in years gone by, they have never ceased their talking from that day that I left them so abruptly without bidding them goodbye. And from all the sin and shame I moved away. Since the shack of sin is empty where I lived so many years, and no more they hear the treading of my feet, I've moved away forever from the sorrow and the tears to my little house on Hallelujah Street. Now this house is nice and cozy, and its walls so warm and tight, and the landlord doesn't charge me any rent. There's a garden in connection, filled with flowers gay and bright, where so many golden hours I have spent. Here the landscape is so lovely, and the songbirds sing with glee, and I'm never hungry for good things to eat, and I'm never, never lonely, for the Savior dines with me at my little house on Hallelujah Street. Well, I've just received a letter from the King up in Glory Land that he soon is coming after all his own. He will roll down the avenue with retinue so grand, picking up the saved and blood-washed all alone. When I hear the wheels a-rumbling and I hear the angels' song, and I see that God's redemption is complete, I am sure he'll stop and take me from the place I've lived so long, at the little house on Hallelujah Street. So I'm looking for the day when you'll carry me away, and I'll make another move that can't be beat. When I leave this earthly veil, I'll no longer get my mail at my little house on Hallelujah Street.